Tommy Davis is a Nigerian investor whose mission is to support the continent's innovation ecosystem. He serves as the president of the African Business Angel Network, ABAN. The investor continues to fund and mentor young tech entrepreneurs in multiple countries. On a call with TechCrunch, Davis shared advice for startups on fundraising, surviving COVID-19, and suggestions for global investors on entering Africa. As per a recent assessment by Investment Partech, $2 billion will be invested in digital entrepreneurs in 2019. Davis' home country of Nigeria has become the continent's unofficial capital for venture investment and startup formation. In his role as president of ABAN, Davis has worked with the team to build out a local investor web across the continent. ABAN has 49 networks in 33 African countries, explained the angel investor. ABAN-affiliated Deka Regional Network offers seed investment of between $25,000 to $100,000 to early-stage ventures. Davis is also collaborating with partners on creating working capital solutions for startups whose revenues have been impacted by business downturns. Tommy Davis also expressed his desire to draw new partners from tech centers such as Silicon Valley into early-stage investing in Africa.